So, to conclude with the dumpling preparations, what I've got in here is 4 cups of all-purpose flour. I've got 3 teaspoons of baking powder. I have a 1/2 stick of real butter. I've added 2 teaspoons of garlic powder, 2 teaspoons of seasoning salt because I like the biscuits flavored. So I'll mix all this really well, blend it, cut it all in however you want to look at it. And then I'm going to add some milk. Don't really know exactly about how much. Another really good thing you can do is use heavy whipping cream. That'll make it really rich, but I'm going to go ahead and use the whole milk here. And now I'm just going to incorporate it and cut it into my dish. Sorry. Try a cup first and see if we've got enough there. We may not, but I want it to be gooey but not too wet. Just good enough that I can drop the biscuits in there by the tablespoonfuls. Because we like big, fat, fluffy dumplings. Probably about 2 cups of milk. I'd say 1 cup of milk to every 2 cups of flour is the norm. Secret here is to put your bowl on a towel and it won't move around everywhere. But I failed to do that, so I'm just gonna do with what we can here. Yeah, perfect. That's what I want here. So let me get finished mixing it and I'll be right back with you. So this is what your biscuit's gonna look like. Not too moist because you want to be able to let it allow to absorb the broth from the dumpling broth that you prepared. So I'm gonna tip this over to my stove. I've got it at a low boil, medium boil, not a high, because that's gonna make it overboil if I have the heat too high. So I'm gonna carry this on over here. Set it where I can work with it. Here's my broth that I've got slow boiling. I'm gonna get a spoon here so I can drop in the spoonfuls. So just get a good little clump right there. I'm just gonna drop it in there. So just do that all the way around. Go around in a circle. Don't overlap your biscuits. I want them to be able to fluff up and cook really well. So let's go back over here so I can show you. Here, I'll be right back. I'm gonna get this in the pan.